Gretchen, I wrote that a long time ago.
Well, my answer is yes, Peter. Yes, I will marry you.
Gretchen, I am already happily, moderately relative. I am married.
Oh, then I suppose your wife is entitled to know that you were still in love with me just days before your wedding.
Blackmail! Thank you, Cleveland. And I don't know what to call the thing you're doing to me, lady.